How could they, without this key?
Oh, all right. Here I am.
Weeping God now expects me to climb. So be it.
Your father is not here. You know it. Why do you follow me?
What is it that you see? I sense death.
It's ransacked, destroyed. Set's army came through this temple, but now...
Come see me next you're back here. Thank you.
Epic shield, this is not. Still? Set's name. dead walk? Who would rip them from their graves? Is this the afterlife the gods offer? Dripping from above. I taste decay on my lips.
I sense both your horror and the chill of the encroaching underworld. My father is no longer here to hold it at bay.
Getting enough attention.
Not this time.
Whoa! your thing. Go on, impress me.
Thank you.
And now, statues of the royal family.
I have longed to see my father, my mother, again. And yet, I cannot even see them in this form. The statues stand for us. Priestly offerings and prayers, so they need not venture further into the tomb. For similarities between head and body, linens, color.
Better to catch those souls before the tainted underworld.
Your mortal is too sentimental for the task.
Sacrifice a wandering soul. It's the only way.
It will live on.
Much resemblance to the living god, as it turns out.
My mother, Isis, goddess of magic, the fabric of life. I feel her still.
Nothing's happening. Do the gods demand get another offering? Let there be an offering left behind, hidden. Perhaps under that stone.
For me?
Thank you.
two more offerings, but they're up there, behind those gates. Say we try the unsealed door.
Don't ignore me.
pet incense, like the priests would offer my mother.
Now one more, hopefully through that final door. One monster awaits, I wonder.
Come on back.
I was napping.
What god did this and then put armor on? Of course it can.
Come give me scritches. Ah.
common people would offer my father bread and beer, made with grains grown at the edge of the desert he made fertile.
This for a shield to match my father's sword. May it be worth it.
All who live one day go west to the Duat, a place of fiery lakes, monsters. You make it to Aru's field of reeds and eternal life.
And Sakmet sent my father there.
And set mine. Your anger masked pain I know well. Our fathers would have faced Anubis, god of death. I only hope he honored Ma'at enough to let them pass.
You're a god. How could you understand? Excuse my language. I was just excited about looking for another secret entrance.
We are not gods of purity.
You can do it. I can't.
Of course.
Show me what you can do.
Don't ignore me.
What I wanted.
those wounds.
I see no shield, only quicksand.
Approach at your peril. Stand before me and ascend into oblivion. My father's magic. I have not heard his voice in...
These symbols again. I can use them to lay a path through the sand. With your help, O great god. Try lifting the stones in the quicksand.